that I might be
and now then my benefits won't cover that implant because it's $5,000.
The only ones I could manage to keep on the wall.
Does it hurt you though?
So I don't know if I should get it out or not.
And what's your name?
Well, if it doesn't hurt you, leave it, right?
J.D. Joan. That's her name.
Right level J.D. Joan.
Just pretty eyelashes.
Well, there is a tooth, but it's right
the eyelashes.
Like, it's lower than my gums.
My goodness.
Yeah.
So there's no down, it doesn't go flat, so there's an open spot.
Yeah. But the roots are still in there, eh?
So pretty.
And how did you get that done? Like, through your parents?
My opening? No, I was...